haga si algún día la ves. Cuéntamelo, cuéntamelo, dile que estoy.
A 3-year-old child stabbed multiple times, and the person charged in the stabbing is the young girl's own mother. The sheriff's office was called to the woman's apartment on Tuesday night. They say the mother, 31-year-old Brittany Jackson, told officers two men had come into the home with guns looking for the child's father, then stabbed the little girl several times in the groin and the buttocks. The girl later told investigators it was her mother who stabbed her. Police tracked down the mother at a home in Atlanta where they arrested her. A 3-year-old child stabbed multiple times, and the person charged in the stabbing is the young girl's own mother. The sheriff's office was called to the woman's apartment on Tuesday night. They say the mother, 31-year-old Brittany Jackson, told officers two men had come into the home with guns looking for the child's father, then stabbed the little girl several times in the groin and the buttocks. The girl later told investigators it was her mother who stabbed her. Police tracked down the mother at a home in Atlanta where they arrested her. A 3-year-old child stabbed multiple times, and the person charged in the stabbing is the young girl's own mother. The sheriff's office was called to the woman's apartment on Tuesday night. They say the mother, 31-year-old Brittany Jackson, told officers two men had come into the home with guns.